So the development of Apex Legends was actually a pretty interesting project. Anytime anyone got hands on it, they were like, oh, this is awesome. This is going to set the world on fire. To get that kind of mentality to players, the best way to do it was not to just make it free to play, but also stealth launch it. Came out on February 4th, announcing the game and shipping it at the same time. I think it's safe to say that Apex Legends would not have launched as smoothly if we hadn't partnered with Multiplay as closely as we did. You can't do that without a platform that scales as gracefully as Multiplay does.
Launching a game like Apex Legends takes years of working with someone like Multiplay so that you can have a smooth launch.
A good chunk of the preparation was making sure that we could scale to the size, volume, and pace that was going to be required for the launch of the game. We worked closely with our partners at Google Cloud. We basically said we want to do a scale test. That number turned out to be a simulation of 14 million concurrent players.
Multiplay reached out to us and said, hey, we want 120,000 cores to test it on. And that's an eyebrow-raising number. So we were very glad that Multiplay approached us.
All the tech worked as planned, but by the time the game launched, we were super, super confident that we could scale.
The thing I've learned about launches is whatever your forecast is, it's always wrong.
I made up 6 million concurrent across the three platforms. I knew Multiplay could scale that high.
I actually opened a bottle of champagne around 200,000 CCU, this is the truth, on the day of launch. This is amazing! Well, look, the forecasts are accurate. And it actually went on to over 2 million CCU. So I was definitely too early with the champagne.
That whole time it was just constant lovely surprises.
Yeah, it turned out, what, 50 million downloads in the first 24 days.
One of the things that Multiplay pitched to us was the whole idea of being hybrid of bare metal and cloud and multi-cloud, and using the bare metal for the parts you can predict and use the cloud for the parts you can't. One of the great things about working with Multiplay is that they handle all of our first line of support for game server issues. My engineers don't get a phone call in the middle of the night. It's great that you have the technical chops to run a 24/7 operation center for our game so that Respawn doesn't have to build that in-house.
So I think from a support, knowing how to ship games, building the right tech, scaling, shouldering the load from us, yeah, I'd absolutely recommend that people talk to Multiplay about their hosting services.
Apex Legends could only have scaled up like this with Multiplay. For a couple of years now, I've been kind of banging the drum and trying to tell everyone else in the industry. I feel like this is this really weird advantage we have where I keep telling everyone that this is my secret advantage, come use Multiplay. And I keep trying to tell everyone else, hey, come use the solution. It'll make sense and it'll be ahead of what you were currently planning on doing.